Y'all want to hear a dirty song? I know you do, really. This is a song about a little film y'all might have seen on the internet. Jim Bob felt compelled to write one day after coming home early from homework.
You know what? It's just the Cadillac movement in time. That is what I say. Movement in time. YouTube has made life so much more interesting. Life is good. How about that? How about that? It was the 19th of June, it was 9 and 9 o'clock. I came from homework early and I opened my front door. And I hung my coat and hat on the hook on the wall. And I heard voices coming from the door down the hall. So I knew my wife was home, she must be watching the TV. So I went into the kitchen and I made a cup of tea. Yes, the water was boiling, heard her shoes crack above my head. And a huge spot on the ceiling fly. And I opened up the door and this is what I did find. My wife Meg was lying there, she was strapped to the bed. She had one guy in her ass and another one in her head. There was a gift on the floor and he was sweating like a pig. And my sister was running around in a blonde wig. And they all saw what they were doing and they looked in shock at me. And I turned to my wife and said, Mandy.
Hey Mandy, let's make a video, let's put it on the internet. I wanna see your body sweat. Let's make a porno, let's make a video, we'll put it on the internet. I wanna see your body sweat. Let's make a porno.
Experience, you will find you're not so isolated to your own home.